temperature. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Seth, what do you got? It's a woman! It looks like it's Helen! Return signal!
Pure dirt! How'd you come by this?
I've been to dry land.
Dry land is a myth.
No, it's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation! We can all start new lives on dry land, but we have to hurry. The Deacon and the Smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle station! Get to the tower! Hurry!
Thank you. distracted me. No, it's okay. We may actually need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters!
Hey, Deacon! We're not your brothers and sisters, am I right?
Somebody shut him up.
Get the girl! The mariner's right there, I can see this in a
fish pool. He's not your type. He doesn't have a type. Let's fillet the flounder. You're not gonna ruin my plans for dry landing, you freak! You kill that brutal freak! Give me a weapon!
Hey, what?
anew on dry land, while the mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of Waterworld.
Thank you!
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Waterworld.